I'm doing some winter cleaning. I just made that place up.
Thank you.
Maybe got some more. How's Recor's wife doing?
Doing alright.
Yeah.
So?
Yeah, I was talking to my cousin. Recor has a gig at the Monopole in like October. Oh, crazy Georgie, huh?
I think Liz just showed up.
Yeah.
Liz or Mel, I can't. I don't know.
I'll go get the front door.
I already unlocked it. They should be able to come in.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah, that's Liz. Hey, Liz.
She's in there.
I bought extra strings in case they break.
Didn't you?
Yeah.
Why? The curse by a Sunday?
Yeah.
You want to get more distance for you?
That's just for Mel, maybe on one little vocal.
I'm not. Yeah. Yeah, this thing, like, this really cramps our space.
It does.
Setup, yeah.
I believe it.
Just, I'm trying not to encroach in her territory anymore. We'll get her.
We should go for the gig. I mean,
that
one song. Yeah. Really
nice.
I know.
That's not nice.
I totally agree.
You'd be nice.
Just move you.
Oh, take the bumps of hair out.
Put her up with it. Another problem is with these speaker going to be right here.
Yeah.
Feedback.
Check 1, 2. Check.
Do you still have that type of effect? Well, slightly that.
Yeah, no, I think it's still on. Yeah.
Why don't you trick Liz with that?
Yeah, you can try it out.
1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay. That's pretty cool.
Sounds like Castle Hall.
Mm-hmm.
Check 1, 2, check. Check 1, 2, check. Ah. Check 1, 2, check.
Gotta keep it from away from the fan. Alright, Vern.
It's Georgie. It's Georgie 10 minutes ago, now it's Vern's.
Yeah, I know. It's nonstop.
It's the Kennel Orchestra.
Yeah.
I can't believe it's the first of the month.
I know.
Hey, how's it going?
Kind of sad.
Kind of. Why is it sad?
Yeah. Summer's almost over.
Something else.
Summer's almost over.
I know, dude.
The pool's been shit for. Yeah.
Just even think we're on down slope.
That pool hasn't gone over like 60 degrees in the last month.
I don't know. The lake's pretty warm.
Yeah. Yeah, the lake's not
going to be... What matters is about the damn calendar turning quick. It feels like it was yesterday, it was 4th of July.
Yeah, I know. Flamboyant, long-haired man playing on the synth.
Good either way. Want to do that tune right now? Fern's got something to say.
Thank you. need it as a golf. Georgie just made it into a fan golf ball and ran off of it.
She stole a golf ball?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Not expecting that.
Golf ball, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Werewolves, right?
No.
I've heard you guys play it.
But you don't recall you singing it?
No.
Hey, we forgot that Fleetwood Mac tune we do, Liz.
Dreams?
Yeah.
Okay, Dreams.
Hi.
Where's that been hiding? Good job. Yo, Liz, there's some... Or not Liz, Fari. I know this cuts into, like, our brain power when our eyes start speaking. But look, there's bass players that have cheesy dance moves. And the guy from Motley Crue, Nikki Sixx, his thing is, like, to be up on the stage. And then he does, like, quick backpedal. So, he backpedals, like, six steps. You're going to have to do that next show. Yeah, yeah. He's such... That guy, like, Nikki Sixx. Yeah, yeah. Nikki Sixx. I'm sure his mom was like, I want to name my son Nikki Sixx. That's totally a Hollywood name.
Use me up lyrics?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Thank you.
Godless.
It's a tough one, yeah. In terms of high low, I gotta figure that out and gotta experiment with it.
It keeps your strings from catching in there, so they don't go out of tune as much.
Okay.
Should put some on there too. Thank you.
No, I mean, without... we had a weird liftoff, but dude, that was fucking cool.
Yeah.
That was cool at the time. Smell your fucking bass is gravity. The gym, I stopped on that one, and we were like, fucking pro! You know? why are you talking? We got to say something. Huh? Say something. It's fucking great to run. We should play it again. Let's move on to the looking at Liz a little, you're like, oh god, Your shoulders go up, then you turn back. Hey, Liz, did you see that one? Like,
no, I said sorry because I
said that. I know.
And also, I can't turn the mic this way because that'll be bad news.
Okay, gotcha.
For the PA system.
But I think when you guys, I like that I was like light on that and the voices shine. So,
yeah.
It's just funny about your shoulders, like, oh! Sorry, is that what you're talking? Harmonize is great. It's fucking great.
But it's not. It's a weird tick I have when I play guitar and sing.
Yeah.
I like shrug my shoulders. I don't know why. It's probably not good.
No, you have a good ear. Like, you wanna. Stage for like 3 hours.
Yeah. Maybe
don't
take
be
a,
such a
take a good break.
Right.
And give your voice the rest.
Yeah, thank you.
With Spinal Tap.
Mel, how is Dicks and Pain? Typical.
I'll take a 5 minute break. I might screw up. My throat is scratchy too, and I gotta have a cigarette.
Kind of got through two important, maybe like a House of the Holy is still important, but Use Me Up and Greta are like our like big assignments lately.
Yeah, those are newer ones.
Say hi to Germany. I know, hey, what up?
Hi.
Martha Dugan. Is that Duhas?
Yeah, it's German, right?
Who's it by?
Ramstein.
Have you ever heard of this movie called Beer Games? It's the guys that made Super Troopers made this. You ever heard of it, Liz? You ever seen Super Troopers?
No.
Oh, you guys would crack up. A lot of it's filmed around Dutchess County.
Really? That's cool.
So, this other movie, Beer Game, there's this German team, and they're like, USA. Hello, Dutty Harry's USA. Like, I don't know, there's some funny German slang. You know, the Germans, I mean, they have like their German fest, but beers, you know? So this movie Beer Fest is funny. Willie Nelson's in it. You've never heard of Super Troopers?
I have, just never seen it.
It's good. The first one's amazing. The second one is, yeah. It's kind of like as good as Superbad or like The Hangover or like Step Brothers. It's that funny. You like Superbad? Have you ever seen that? With McLovin?
Never seen it. Heard of it, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've never seen it either.
Both you two have seen Bridesmaids?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
That's a good movie.
How about in the beginning, they're like, the two girls are like spying on the yoga class, and the guy who's like teaching it, he's like, I see you spying behind the tree. You can sign up for the class. Like,
oh, yeah.
Because
I don't want to pay.
Yeah. Yo, so let's stay focused on the Freaky Tiki. Jim was at the show last night doing heavy, like, partying and drinking with the dudes in their van. So lame. He finally told me. He broke down. He was a groupie. He even hauled their gear up to their stage. No. But, Freaky Tiki, and then that Ausable branch, and then a major sell. We're going to get a parade, or they're going to sell. The whole town's going to celebrate that we pulled this off. You just got to get on the float and just kind of wave. Jim's saying this golf course is calling, but that would be like a spur of the moment, and like, I don't know. We could do it, but I mean, it's kind of like, now I'm telling you guys this, you know? It's kind of tough. Mm-hmm. But we just sounded pretty good there. We just got to get the Ticonderoga Biker Fest in our rearview mirror. Like, we got to get another fucking gig. Well.
Oh, yeah.
Liz, are you still, do you have like a court date down in New Jersey from your vacation?
A court date? What the hell?
I don't know. Did you tell me you got in trouble? You like fought a lady or you kicked sand on her blanket on the beach or something?
Oh, no. No, I lost my bikini at the beach, and this lady got mad because I lost my bikini, which was completely out of my control.
People.
The wave just knocked me over.
Should be banned.
Yo, you know a guy on the Olympics? He did a protest. I don't know if you guys care much about Olympics, but he won this shot put, and he did like he got his gold medal, then he did something like this.
Really?
He's kind of in trouble.
What is this? What is that?
I don't know. It's probably X-Men or something. That's like a comic hero or something.
The X Games.
I don't know. But people make such a big deal. Literally, if you win your medal and go like this, he's protesting.
Yeah.
You know, like.
Why
are you there? Yo, the women's skateboarding was awesome. I don't know, Olympics. I mean.
I watched the gymnastics. That was really interesting.
And the big thing is that black girl, Simon...
Simone Biles.
She was just like, yo, I'm feeling dizzy, I can't perform, and she pulled out. She used to, you know, she said mental health is more important.
For sure. It definitely is.
But just Olympics is nuts. I mean, if you've been through, like, Placid every now and then, you can just tell people are like, they wake up and they eat, breathe, sleep it, you know? Gymnastics and balance beam and I don't know, special lunches and like two or three independent coaches you got to check in with.
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mel, what's the what? Mel saw a tuba band, and I'm having to like put her up on the podium.
What, skinny
to
tuba?
Tuba skinny.
Tuba skinny.
Oh, wait, did they lay down the funk, or there's like a mosh
rag
pit?
Time.
Is there a mosh pit?
There was no mosh pit.
Did you?
Rag time.
Yeah. So.
Big ass though.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Tuba no, the venue's cool.
Instrument. You don't want to see tuba.
I know.
Tuba skiing is good.
Yeah. The tuba like is an anaconda. It's wrapped around you. You gotta like you put it on like a necklace.
Yeah.
Right?
I kept thinking there was a bass. I couldn't really see the stage. I'm like, what is that? It's like that's the tuba. It's like shit. It's
yeah. Cool. Even just playing like when I was little getting to blow into like a trumpet or like I don't know. It's not easy.
You know, Heat Above is another good song from that album too. I don't know if you've listened to that. Greta Van Fleet.
Yeah, there's a few others I really like on that one. That's a pretty good album.
Heat Above is cool.
Caravelle is another
really
good one.
Yeah. I like Heat Above.
That fucking music video is ridiculous.
I haven't seen it.
They look like they're all orgasming in their pants while they're playing. He's like, the synth guy's like, and he's thrusting his synth.
What is he? Spinal Tap. Giant armadillos.
Yeah.
In their trousers. Yo,
Oh, isn't there a part where they...
Yeah, they go through airport security and he has...
Oh,
fruit
like,
wrapped in
tinfoil. Yeah.
Yeah. His stimulus package.
Package.
Yo, can we pretty please ask Liz to try a CCR song, which isn't fun, but have you ever seen The Rain?
That might.
Yeah. Or is it a corny idea?
I like the other CCR when we did. That
was Bad Mood.
I'll do Bad Mood.
Bad Mood's, yeah, I can do Bad Mood.
Yeah. Is that in C or D?
Yo, dude, that band gym, they had like cell phone chargers on their mic stands.
Yeah.
Like, they had a ton of shit, right?
Yeah. Tons. Impressive gear.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What'd they play? Stonehenge? Where the Banshees Run Wild?
Stonehenge!
Where the Banshees Run Wild.
You've seen Spinal Tap, right?
No.
Oh my gosh. The thing is, this movie came out probably in like late 80s.
I will buy a
projector. It makes fun of hair metal perfectly.
And a popcorn maker machine specifically so we can all sit down and watch Spinal Tap.
It is. This was 20, 30 years ago. So like,
yeah.
This is funny stuff.
You like dry.
It's British humor.
Yeah.
And it's these Brit guys. They're like, I will not play a jazz odyssey in front of a festival crowd. I just will not fucking do it. It's fucking hilarious. Sorry. The Brits. I mean, have you ever heard of, like, a band, Whitesnake? They kind of, like, spoof
yeah,
on that.
Yeah, they rip off all, like, the hair metal 80s bands.
Okay.
And,
yeah. Well, dude, I mean, you don't have, like, just too many guys who are throwing an Aquanet hairspray
yeah.
and, like, massive perms.
Yeah.
But, I don't know. Long hair rocks. And then, like, maybe a nice, easy, fearless street, Dogless Street.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You're gonna just try singing high that whole time, and I'll just jump in on the lower end.
The house is a holy or fearless?
Frogless.
Frogless?
Yeah.
I'll do high and then low.
Yeah, instead, I won't sing the whole time.
Okay, yeah.
Yep. Yeah. Alright. So it'll be the second time. I mean, it doesn't really matter. It'll be all right. When I was listening back to it, it was okay.
It
didn't sound that bad.
All right, just being a nerd.
No, it's a beautiful little.
Yeah.
All right, cool. One. use this as a, like a rest area, you know, because we can start up the bus again. We're not stopping until Detroit.
Thank you.
y'all, we're a funny band, we're a funny family, any type of humor.
There's this movie called Political Correct University, and there's this girl sorority that doesn't like people that aren't politically correct. And there's this guy's sorority called Balls and Shaft. And the girl's sorority has a chant that goes, hey, 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 ho, this penis party's got to go. Hey, 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 ho. So we should just get real quiet at the end of Fearless. Hey, 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 ho, this penis party's got to go. Hey. Sorry, that's my stupid mind. Politically Correct University, it's a funny movie. Once again, it came out early 90s. It's called. Ugh. It's got that guy from Tommy Boy.
Yeah?
What's that jerk's name? David.
Chris Farley?
David Spade. Yeah. You like him? I don't think he's a lucky comedian. I don't think he's that funny. He's in Joe Dirt, I think.
Yeah.
Joe Dirt's
a good one. I'm not a fan of Joe Dirt, but.
You didn't like that movie?
No. I don't know what that was. Black Sheep was his name.
Yeah. Black Sheep was pretty darn
good.
Yeah.
Black Sheep, Tommy Boy. He's in Tommy Boy, right? Or no?
Yep.
Okay. What do you want to say next?
Right now,
it's
too
late. We can call it after this if your voice is
mine.
Yeah, my voice
covers.
There's no point. It's pretty bad for your. I think it's pretty bad for your pipes to sing if it's in a rough shape. So.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, I was in my head. I was in a garage shape thinking it.
What about Give Me One Reason?
Higher power.
I haven't seen that in a while.
Well, yeah, good call.
Yeah.
I was scared thinking about it. That was pumped. We can try it.
Okay, now.
Oh, look at that, huh?
Not that. This is all we had to do.
Yeah, yeah. Let me just set up building a crane over here.
Yeah, we're trying to put an antenna up on the.
1, 2, check, check.
Golf Thursday?
Yes.
So what are people's thoughts on Friday?
Friday, I think it's good.
I think I have Friday free. Yep. Let's go on Friday. Oh, yeah, well, Friday's.
Thank you.
emergency. How would you guys explain yourself?
A fire escape,
Huh? That can't happen on a real flight, you know? That's how people die. No, I looked over at you guys running around. I didn't even look at Liz. She didn't laugh.
I was like, I want to help, but you really can't help.
The poor Mel.
Like, the next time was just like,
the show must go on. Good job, you guys. Then you did your AC/DC, Angus Young.
I think we should probably let our pipe settle. Yeah,
that's cool.
Pretty bad at your voices.
Yeah.
We gotta hammer the vocal cords.
That's fine.
That's our ticket to LA.
Yeah.
I'm gonna learn, hey, what can I do?
Yeah?
Yeah, we should all
that's
learn.
That's a good one, yeah. Who sings that?
Zepp Ludlin.
Zepp Ludlin?
Yeah.